Today we are going to show you how to make a Barbie doll's washing machine.
Easy steps to make DIY miniature washing machine. Let's get started.
Things you need is you need to cut a square with a circle in between. Marker, some Barbie posters, glue, scissor,
old bulb box, tape, stapler. Let's start.
Take a white sheet and measure the length of the upper side of the box and then cut it, but cut two squares like this because we also have to cover the lower side. And paste it using the glue.
Paste it correctly. We have pasted from the both the sides.
One, two, three, four sides of it, and just fifth side is to be covered, and then here is to be made the like. Here we have to paste this, and now this side is also pasted and only this side is left. And now using a
plate,
you have to cut this side like this,
and now to like this,
add some glue into this, and it's ready. Like this, you can put your clothes and detergent and all that. And now only this side is left. And now this side. Again, you have to cut a little square.
We had cut it. Now paste this circle on the white sheet.